Okay, hi there. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Fien Colson, and currently I am studying in Clermont-Ferrand as an Erasmus student. Right now, we're the end of September, and I've received my student card. So that means that I'm subscribed. Yay! But apart from this, student life is actually pretty awesome in Clermont-Ferrand. Maybe you noticed, or maybe you didn't, but a lot of the buildings that I showed were from a darker color. So they're kind of black because they're made out of lava or magma, and that comes from the volcano.